Perhaps again, Dan, what wonderful sublime control of Brian Carlos. He may be back later on. We may have an encore, obviously. Let's wait and see. Just at the end of last year, we did a concert very, very different from this one. We did it in a sort of club venue. We shared the billing with the New York brass band, who play lots of pop music and jazz and things, and played at Glastonbury and exciting places like that. And we played the first set, which was all pop music, and they did the second set. You know, people up and dancing, they got very hot and sweaty, and they got a lot of lager and that sort of thing. We're not going to do any of that tonight. I mean, the lager and the dancing and the sweating and things. We are going to play two of the pieces that we included in our program. First of all, we're going to play Jeff Lynne's epic Mr. Blue Sky, which was from Out of the Blue by Electric Light Orchestra. And then we're going to play Stevie Wonder's tribute to Duke Ellington, which is called simply Sir Duke. I hope you enjoy these two bits of pop music. Thank you.